Has there been a thorn in the side of John Cena even half as big as The Miz?
Miz has been bothering Cena for almost a decade.
Here's Cena.
Hey! No man does that better.
That is exactly what John Cena needed.
Here's Cena.
Attitude adjustment.
It's all over but the counting.
The Miz is...
Here's Cena.
Yay! That hit the spot. He's finished.
Each one keeps getting more.
John Cena wins.
Here is your winner, John Cena.
Put a check on the
hard to be a betting man on this one. These two competitors can be unpredictable.
That's what makes this match so intriguing.
Let me tell you, I shook hands with the Big Show, and afterwards, I couldn't hold a pen for hours.
Saxton, you're a liar. The Big Show would never shake your hand.
Man Plancha
looking for the finish.
Oh, here we go.
Face breaker.
Is it enough to secure the victory?
Oh man, the singles match has come to an end. Wow.
Without even breaking a sweat, this one is over.
Rezar, what happened to Towering? Here's Rezar.
Oh, incredible. Now that is the kind of move that wins matches.
And Rezar have just secured the victory.
Hey, Czar makes it look easy.
He's trying.
This could be big.
A face breaker.
That didn't look good.
Caught him flush.
Can Rezar stay in this after that?
That's either sheer genius or complete stupidity, Cole.
Another big move. They got it.
Second time.
What a way to win a singles match.
Here is your winner, Luis Guillermo.
Extremely impressive win, guys.
This is it, fellas. We're ready to get this thing
going for the home run.
What a sidewalk slam.
Connor flush.
Two. Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Still seems a little early.
Once more, setting it up.
Boom. Nobody hits that one better.
Unleashing it a second time.
She's more durable than she looks, guys.
We're going swinging.
She's getting up from that one.
Here is your winner, Maria Post.
Well, that one was over before it even started.
I got a feeling we're going to be talking about her for a long time to come.
And I can imagine there aren't too many people at home.
Yeah.
This should be an incredible matchup. I mean, both men have extensive offensive repertoires, lasting endurance, and an insatiable appetite to be number one.
And man, I never get tired of watching these guys compete.
There's the quickness and agility.
Shoulders down.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Yeah, this is way too early.
Oh, power drop kick.
What an RKO.
Out of nowhere.
What a boot. He's executing on his plan perfectly. He can't allow himself to let up now. He's in big trouble. He's looking a little off balance. If he can hold the line here, he'll be in a good position. It's not looking good for him here.
He's got to get out of that corner.
A striking blow. Boom, what impact. He got out of the
setting up again.
Didn't look good.
This is his chance. Will he seize the moment?
Yeah, he's not done yet.
Trying to go for it again.
Oh, is that it? That's lights out.
You could count to 100.
Even more devastating this time.
And the match continues.
He's looking for yet another exclamation mark.
All he has to do is capitalize.
This one is all but over.
Unbelievable. This singles match is over.
Here is your winner, Philip Russell.
Nicely done. Picking up the win here.
If you didn't believe this guy.
Oftentimes in our business, the only way...
Oh, it's coming! He's hurting now.
If he doesn't get out of that corner, he's going to be hurting even worse.
Knife-edge chop echoing through the arena. Oh, alley-oop powerbomb!
That might be it.
Here we go again. It's all academic at this point.
Plenty of fight left.
Yeah, this is way too early to be going for the win.
Now, trampling the opposition.
He's just dominating at this point.
Things are really going his way now.
There he goes, crashing to the floor. He gets dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts.
Landed him.
Wow, what impact.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit. He planned for this and could still rally.
Boom!
Ooh!
Oh, the dreaded claw to the shoulder.
Man.
Hits him with the gut. Suplex.
What impact.
Face first off the barricade.
Textbook fireman's carry takeover.
Back now inside the ring.
Saw what he had in mind there.
Bam!
gets the shoulder up. Wow, what's it going to take?
Wow, I am impressed.
Big time clothesline.
Good grief.
He's trying again.
Gotta find a way to get out of this.
Can he shut the door on this one?
Cover! Shoulders are down!
1, 2.
And he got a near fall out of it.
How'd he do that?
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Making it look easy.
It could be nap time.
I can't believe it.
He broke the hold. Just in the nick of time, Cole. His face was turning all sorts of colors.
He's going back to the well.
Sit down, pile driver. He goes for the quick pin.
1, 2.
Another kick out.
He's not giving up that easy.
Measuring it up one more time.
Singles contest has the victor.
Here is your winner, Jerry the King Lawler.
Huge victory.
And it looks like it'll be these two superstars kicking it off here.
Kalisto
has been eliminated.
But now, can Jay...
Super kick!
So glad I bet on him to win.
Now, that's an impressive tag team victory.
Here are your winners, Jimmy Uso and Jay Uso.
And with that bell, Latino Heat is fired up and ready to roll in this match. Eddie Guerrero was more than prepared to lie, cheat, and steal his way to his next big victory tonight.
Hey, Corey, I saw you spending some time with Drew Gulak earlier on today.
Yeah, I had the pleasure of learning how Drew Gulak's going to win tonight through an informative 62-page PowerPoint presentation.
Ugh, that sounds miserable. Eddie Guerrero bringing his A-game.
This is what he feeds off of.
Well, look out.
Missing drop kick finds its mark.
A superstar like Eddie Guerrero can be almost impossible to defend against. He's got raw power and high-flying agility. How do you counter that?
But sounds contradictory, but you've got to come...
Setting up again.
Viva La Raza, the frog splash.
We've seen him here a few times tonight.
Here comes another one.
Frog splash.
Meet him at the pay window.
But now, can Eddie Guerrero capitalize?
Measuring it up one more time.
Eddie Guerrero gets the win.
Here is your winner, Eddie Guerrero.
This one's over.
And the bell rings, and The Rock looks ready to...
There it is!
Rock bottom!
That's his go-to move! Can he finish this off?
That might be the...
There it is!
Wow!
What a win. The Rock with the victory.
Here is your winner, The Rock!
That'll do it. The Rock walks away with the W.
The Rock showed he can still electrify.
Kurt Angle and Edge came to WWE.
The rated R superstar with a wicked spear.
Edge wins.
Here is your winner, the rated R superstar, Edge.
Edge certainly had Kurt Angle. Big time tag team match underway here.
Jey Uso is so explosive in the ring, guy.
Oh, sweet chin music.
Big opportunity for him now.
Oh, did you see that, Byron?
Yeah, that was unreal.
Super
Jey Uso has been eliminated.
That's got to end it this time around.
Can't agree.
Is it enough? Is it enough?
No.
Both arms hooked.
Pedigree!
Can he put this one?
Here you go.
A win like that says a lot about a duo.
Here are your winners, The Game, Triple H, and the Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels. Degeneration X!
Nice teamwork.
Here we go, folks. It's go time.
Randy Orton, this looks like the setup too.
The end is in view.
Randy Orton got the worst end of that stick.
Setting up the goal.
Randy Orton has been eliminated.
Got him set up.
This could be it, Corey.
He's about to do it. He's about to do it again.
Does he have a winning hand now?
This one has to be over.
He's fighting hard and it's paying off.
He's looking relentless. Whoa, leaping through the air.
Gets the tag.
Oh, looks like we're gonna see Zelina Del Sol.
That's a match-winning move, guys.
Set up for a second time.
Oh my goodness!
The Animal Batista has been eliminated.
Triple H looking to end this match.
Looks like a match ender.
I think Triple H just secured this match.
I think you may be right.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Back between the ropes.
A striking blow.
What now?
Oh, I'll tell you what now, Byron. The end.
Oh, what impact.
This deep into a match is where trouble rises, where injuries may occur. You gotta think long-term and consider your future fights.
And I guarantee you that throwing in the towel is the furthest thing these superstars are thinking about.
Going up top, look out. Look at this.
Jumping, leaping attack.
What now?
Oh, I'll tell you what now, Byron. The end.
Triple H has been eliminated.
Been kicked right to the gut.
Just caught flush.
He hits the head scissors. Tagged in.
Hurricane Rana.
Ric Flair is showing some of that flair right now.
Dropkick with precision. Hooks the neck. There's a cradle.
Elimination, if you ask me.
Did that really just happen, Michael?
And scissors takedown.
Very nice.
Running leg drop. Look out here. RKO!
Did that just happen?
He's taking it up top.
He continues to press forward.
He is just dominant.
The target's been acquired once more.
The Nature Boy is in a tough spot here.
How much more can they endure?
Ric Flair has been eliminated. Here are your winners.
A very decisive victory here tonight.
I don't care how many wins you have.